give evidence against people who used to be your colleagues?
It's a process of coming to terms with what you've created and the impact that has had. I am incredibly remorseful for my role in setting it up. But there's been a lot of attention on me because I've become the face of it, because I'm the one that's come forward and put my name to it. But someone else that you should be calling to committee is Brittany Kaiser.
Who's Brittany Kaiser?
But dude, this is Brittany Kaiser's house and I really, really want to fuck her.
Dr. Kaiser. It's Coop and Reamer.
Yeah, I'm all packed. Should be fine.
Hi, Brittany.
Hi.